Just because it's Tuesday, I feel like this fits this video so well.
Oh, I need drumsticks.
Up, I sold my soul a good price out of sight. My hoe got talent, right? Whole squad ran, do that shit.
Hey guys, what's popping? It's Cassady. I'm back, and today I'm doing like a noodle box mukbang as well as sharing some of my favorite songs with you. So, if me eating and sharing music interests you, I guess keep watching.
So good. So good and tasty.
The goods. We got ourselves, I'm chewing it, okay, give me a sec. It is,
the pad thai noodle box
with chicken, medium heat, but it's gluten free and dairy free, so it's almost vegan, except it has chicken in it, so it's not. I feel like it's because I don't eat like gluten and a lot of things that tried it out and I got it with like medium heat. It's so good. Goat chicken. It's so good.
Woke up in a cold sweat, my emotions creeping. 3 o'clock on the weekend, might as well sleep in. Stay, I'll take my
hand and I'll hold my plate. Brockhampton is so good. I don't know, I didn't really listen to like a lot of his music, and then I don't know, I guess my ex-boyfriend? My boyfriend? Anyways, this guy I was seeing was like really into Brockhampton, went to a concert, so I was like, hey, I wonder who that is. So I looked up more of his music and I came across this song, and I think it is so good. Just because it's Tuesday, I feel like this fits this video so well. Song recently. If you've listened to Post Malone's new album, Better Now, I feel like it's like an obvious favorite for most people, so I like that one, but I think my favorite out of the whole album is Paranoid. So if you haven't listened to that one, definitely like check it out, because it's pretty cool, pretty lit. Never know when someone coming, try to take my life. I'll be sleeping with the 45 like every night. In the whip, I'm pretty glad I don't see flashing lights. Goddamn it, right behind me. Watching this Noodlebox mukbang / favorite song video, give it a thumbs up. We'd love if you subscribe. Thank you so much for watching and tuning in, and we'll catch you in our next video. Also, I apologize, like the background is so gross in this video, but the lighting was popping here, so I gotta deal with it.